And now to a sign of spring on the seacoast. The Beach Plum restaurant has officially opened for the season in Hampton. Yesterday, customers were seen enjoying ice cream despite the chilly temperatures. The restaurant says in spite of the string of nor'easters, they are still standing and say all the debris that washed into their lot has now been removed.